Okay, I'm at this is a War of 1812 site here. And been here a while, about an hour. I haven't found too much. A couple of wheat pennies. I just dug this thing up. I don't know what this is. Sort of looks like a bullet, but not the kind of bullet I've seen. So, I don't know what this is. Okay, I'm still at this War of 1812 site here. And got another hunk of lead here. And I don't know shit about bullets. If this is a fired bullet or not. Not gonna lick this. I can be licking a piece of lead, but there we go. I don't know if this is a fired musket ball or. I don't know. It's a big hunk of lead though. There you go. Just dug this up. And I do not think this is gold. Looks like costume jewelry. I don't see any marks on it. I'll check it out when I get home, but it looks like that Avon crap. Okay, I finally had some sort of success here. This was only 3 inches deep, maybe 2-3 inches. Looks like I got a mercury dime. Looks like I gouged it too. That was completely unexpected. Maybe I didn't gouge it. Let me just rub this up here. Looks like a 44. Plain. That is cool. It's tough swinging right here. It's a lot of tall grass here, dead branches, sticks. Okay, today I'm out in the woods. Very, very far from civilization. Yeah, right. Anyway. Just got my very second target here. First one turned out to be nothing. False signal. This looks like a token. Can't make it out yet. Let's rub it up here and see what we can do. This is an arcade token. I used to go to this place when I was a kid. Arnie's place. And that is no longer in business. That was in Westport, Connecticut. I used to go there when I was a kid. Now the guy who owned it was a total asshole. Big fat Arnie. That's pretty cool. Alright, I just dug this thingy out. was a 2930 signal. Looks like some sort of lead figure. Can't really tell what. Don't know, I'll have to clean that up when I get home. It's got holes in the back. Don't know. Now, I've been to this place before. On the very, very old maps, there used to be a house right here. Somewhere in this area right here. And it disappeared at some point. Don't know when. But the major obstacle here are these things. They're all over the place. Can tops. They drive you nuts. Fortunately, they don't sink too far into the ground, but they're a pain in the ass anyway. But that's the biggest problem here. Alright, I just dug that lead figure right over there somewhere, just a few feet away, and I just got a... It's a 1928 Wheatie. It was only... It's like 2 inches deep right there. That's a good sign. Alright, just had my first stroke of luck here. You can see how deep this was. About 1 inch. I just popped it out. It's a mercury dime. It looks like a 1925. Plain. That's in pretty nice shape. That was right on the surface here, right on this path. Little walking path right here. Alright, here's a 1927 Wheatie. Right there, a few inches deep. And here's a 1965 Rosie. I just missed it. Alright, it's a different day. I'm back out in the same woods I was in last time. Few mosquitoes out today, but it's not too bad. And I'm not having much luck. I've been here about an hour. This is my second wheat penny. And it's a 1916. It's a 1917 Wheatie. A little bit deep. Right next to this big ass tree here. Alright, check this out. I just dug up this giant piece of bottle. And I just got this big hunk of lead, which looks like a rabbit. It's like a homemade thing. It definitely looks like a rabbit. That's pretty interesting. And right next to another big ass tree.